Hello everybody, and welcome to part 3. And basically the storyline now is that Bulk and Skull got kidnapped, and we gotta go save their sorry asses while fighting an infinite amount of police patrols. Now, the first time I did this level, I thought there was no way out. I figured the game was broken. Until I found this. There's a hole there. You're supposed to kill all the patrols. Then after that, you're supposed to go through there. And find more of the putties of the one color kind. Seriously, back in the day, I used to be like this huge fan of the original series. And for some reason, I kept watching after the first series. I bought the game. It was freaking awesome. Apparently, that guy's got high defense. I even went to see him live, which, if you've ever thought about it, but it is the most cheesiest thing you have ever seen in your life looking back at it. I got 7 credits, so if that stupid timer runs out, I run out of health. Why the fuck they don't give you extra time when they know this is gonna happen? Fuck it, don't question it. Just survive it. Dick, fucking kill you. A cap in your ass. Yo, that was the most weird thing I have ever said in my life. And it just felt so bad. Punch, 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 kick, kick, kick. I'm almost run out of things to say in this game. Other than I'm running out of life here. I need a health power up. This is the way they scam me out of freaking treads. This is a fucking speedrun game. Oh, I found the right one that time. God, that took forever. I can smack you around. So now I'm done with the high school. I'm gonna wait till July before I give myself a week before I seriously start looking for a full-time job. I have a part-time job over at the place I work at. I don't know if I'm going to get more hours or something like that. But I seriously need to start looking for a full-time job so I can start saving up so I can get in college so I'm not paying that back for the rest of my life. Because I really don't like paying a regular, it's like, we're going to help you out, but we're going to fucking hit you with interest out of the fucking ass. And, we're done. And there's... Oh. How does that make sense? You just asked me to go one direction, now you're having me go the other one. No. Fuck it, it's a Genesis game. Let's see, what do I got future? I don't know whether or not I should. Like, if I do, this will give me some experience with the landscape and what the fuck I have to do to get to Toronto and back. But basically, there's a concert coming up, but it's for a band called Tool. I'm not the biggest fan of them, but it's going to be the same place. I'm going to be going to see another band called Dream Theater. So pretty much if I go with my buddy to see a band that I've heard 3 or 4 songs by. I think the songs are called Vicarious Schism. My buddy told me about these songs. Just to let you know. Sober. I forgot what. Vicarious Schism. And I think the third one's Palabra. I don't know the lyrics of that song, and I highly doubt it has anything to do with the mathematical term known as a palabra. And we have Lord Zed spewing the same old bullshit. I've seen this already. Basically, the next boss, I'm not even sure if we fight Ivanus, but this is the longest level in the game, I'm pretty sure. Thank God he doesn't have 3 bars of health, like me, because I've been on the borderline of losing. Right now, he just swatted at me like a fly. Fuck it, if I lose this fight, I'm not gonna be particularly mad, because I got like. Fuck it, if I end up ever eventually losing a credit, then it's okay. And that timer's ticking fucking down. I'm blocking. And I'm probably going to lose a life. And I'm just sitting here waving my sword around while he sits there in the corner like a dope. And we're at 10.5 minutes. Just freaking pretty much clocked me. And we're at 10 minutes 51. I'll stop it here.